Ramadan Kareem. Yes, Sanford Treatal, we are celebrating the iftars. Every episode is an iftar special. With me is Navita Hakim to make this episode very interesting. How interesting will it be? What are we going to cook? Camel or buffalo or what?
To spoil the fun, it's going to be vegetarian.
Really? Nothing will spoil the fun with Chef Anil Kumar, okay?
Yes, definitely.
I am going to make sure, even if you're making vegetarian, she is vegetarian. Navita yes. Hakim. Hakim is a parent. World over, people know Hakim means doctor. And her great-grandfather-in-law was in Madhya Pradesh, a real Hakim.
Yes.
That's how her husband got a Hakim title. And now she has.
Now I have. Husband's proud name owner. Is? Vishwas Hakim.
Vishwas Hakim. Great. Vegetarian episode of Iftar, but interesting episode. There will be a sweet, there will be a snack. So keep watching while
Thank
we go
you.
For shopping.
Yes. Come.
Therapeutic and entertaining and relaxing activity.
Yeah, grocery shopping is for me.
You agree?
Yes, I do.
For me, it is not.
For me, cooking
is an unwinding activity. She likes shopping, I like cooking. Today's episode is all about shopping and cooking together for some quick snacks, sweet and savory.
Yes.
We can decide that while we shop.
Definitely. Come.
Some oil?
Yes. So much frying to do today.
Which oil will you like to use?
It's your take, Chef.
Canola,
I'm okay. Canola. Canola is fine.
Corn
oil. Yeah, whatever.
Okay. Flowers of canola.
Yes.
Canola oil.
Healthy.
What we believe makes us healthy.
Yes. Yes. Actually true. Totally agree.
Not exactly what you eat.
Yeah. It's all in the head. It's all in the head.
It's all in that head. But through the stomach.
Yes.
Come. Why don't you go
next
now
stop
and
be?
Get some spices?
Yes, yes, definitely.
Ah, Malayali Allah, you are actually Bengali, right?
Yes, yes. I'm from Calcutta, born and brought up.
Kolkata.
Yes.
City of joy. How are you? Enna Nartham. I speak Bengali, but Ningala Bengali in some sense. I will not speak too much Bengali
yes,
today.
Definitely.
Ah, now we are here to buy some spices.
Yes,
okay. How spicy you eat, Bengalis?
Oh.
How spicy?
We eat lot of green chilies.
Green chili.
Yeah.
Okay, then we'll buy green chili. We'll buy mashed potato powder, green chili, paneer, and then we'll put salt, pepper, some haldi powder. Haldi powder?
Yes.
And I need some cinnamon powder.
Yes,
cinnamon powder is for our sweet French roll.
Okay.
Okay. I call it Frenchy roll. And then cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper is very spicy from America.
Okay.
We will use fresh chilies, okay?
Okay. Yeah, that's
In the wheat already manjapudi, molapudi la kaanolo. You ghar pe to hoga na sab kuch.
Yes.
Haldi powder to hoga.
Yes, yes.
Very good. So cinnamon powder le liya. और दूसरा सब कुछ तो घर से ले लेंगे और फ्रेश कोरिएंडर एंड फ्रेश ग्रीन चिली ले लेंगे एंड मैश पोटैटो पाउडर वेयर इज मैश पोटैटो पाउडर यू हैव सॉल्ट एट होम सॉल्ट है ओके सॉल्ट ऑन बंगाली आदले मलयाली आदले ഞാൻ ചോദിക്കും കൊണ്ടാ ഇല്ലേ Mashed potato powder, so we can make a quick iftar snack.
Yes.
No time wasting boiling potatoes. It's already
yes.
there.
Just I didn't
add
know
water.
About this.
Just add water and you'll be ready.
Yeah, I didn't know about this,
no?
honestly, no? I didn't
Great.
Know.
Now you know.
Yes.
From this show actually takes care of people. What they don't know, we show it to them. Okay, now I already brought some chocolate sauce. Dark
wow.
chocolate dessert sauce. Dark chocolate dessert sauce. Very dark.
Love it. And my daughter loves dark chocolate too.
And then, of course, your daughter will love this also like you. Sweetened
yeah.
condensed milk. Okay. You're making savory and sweet. So
yeah.
you must gather things which actually look nice but can be used very fast and are delicious.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy. Now we got some, get some bread and eggs and milk.
Okay.
We're making a French toast with cinnamon sugar.
Okay. Come.
Some vermicelli.
Semia.
Semia paisam nahi banayega. Hum kya banayega? Hum kilikood banayega. Bird's nest. Kilikood. Adhaani nullaka mona oru kattal polta oru dish. Okay, adhigalala undai kaanum kandu kaanum. No problem. Keep your recipe aside. Today is a fresh Navita Hakim special recipe. We are going to mash potato, green chili, herbs, and then we'll add some paneer.
Oh, wow.
Cook it all together, make into balls, and then coat with semia. Semia to coat it and fry it. Appa kandu kaniya kilikood velirikkum. Adhaana kilikood.
Crispy.
Okay. Want to tell something about interesting about this?
Yeah, I was waiting for that.
Look at this. Semia ennu malayalathil ezhuthirikkunnu. Bengalil sevai ennu ezhuthirikkunnu.
Yeah.
And it is made in Karachi, Pakistan. Wow, that's nice.
Chef, there's cream cheese here. My favorite.
Your favorite cream cheese?
Yes, Philly, Philly.
Go get it, Navita.
And we have 3 dirham offs.
3 dirham off. Yeah. That's like a good chef.
Yeah.
A chef who can balance money and taste. Whatever you pick should be good ones.
Yes, yes.
Do not pick bad ones.
I wish I could.
Because you're going to eat, your friends are going to eat, and your in-laws are going to eat.
Yeah.
All right. That's nice. I pick 4 or 5 together.
Yeah, the bunch, no? I know.
A bunch. That's enough. We need some good bread.
For a French roll?
For French roll, yeah. So I need a jumbo bread. I think this is a very big bread.
Golden loaf.
Just jumbo. So speak. Paul, in English, Mushinda, shopping is interesting for us, but not for you. So I'll give you a small break. When we finish shopping, I will see you at Navita's home.
Okay, bye.
The third floor. Pulikari is housing on the fourth floor. അപ്പോൾ ഞാൻ തന്നെ തേർഡ് ഫ്ലോറിൽ നിൽക്കുന്നത്. തേർഡ് ഫ്ലോറിൽ നവിതയുടെ ഫ്രണ്ട് റേണുവിൻ്റെ വീടുണ്ട്. ഇവിടെയാണ് കുക്ക് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത്. നവിതയുടെ വീട്ടിൽ അവളുടെ ഇൻലോസ് ഓൾറെഡി ഉണ്ട്. അവരൊക്കെ ഇനി സർപ്രൈസ് കൊടുക്കണമെങ്കിൽ വീട്ടിൽ അത് കയറാൻ പറ്റില്ല, അവരെ പുറത്താക്കാൻ പറ്റില്ല. സോ വി ആർ ഹിയർ ഇൻ റേണുസ് ഹൗസ്. റേണുവിൻ്റെ വീട്ടിൽ റേണുവിനെ പരിചയപ്പെടാം. നവിതയുടെ ഫ്രണ്ടാണല്ലോ. വെല്ലൻ ഇവിടെ ഓൾറെഡി നവിത ഇൻഗ്രീഡിയൻസ് എല്ലാം കൊണ്ടുവന്ന് വെച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഷീ ഈസ് ഫ്രഷ് ആൻഡ് വെയിറ്റിംഗ് ഫോർ മീ ടു കം ആൻഡ് കുക്ക്.
Hello, welcome home, chef.
You are here.
Yes.
Oh, you had a dress change as well.
Yes, yes.
Fantastic.
I relaxed.
Looking very colored.
Thank you.
Colorful personality should wear also colorful clothes. Correct?
Yes.
Talking about colors, your friend Renu's house is also very colorful.
Yes, indeed it is.
And I like one color. I believe every Malayali likes one color. Every Indian likes one color. That is the yellow color of gold.
Gold. Yes.
I see a lot of gold here in your friend's house.
Yeah, this is.
Wow, this is like a jewelry showroom.
Yeah, she actually does a lot of jewelry here, so you'll see a lot of designs. Renu, why don't you come over and meet?
Oh, she's also in the house.
Yes, yes, Renu, come over.
Where are you, Renu?
Hi, how are you?
Oh, very good to see you.
Anil,
oh, look at her.
Renu.
She's beautiful with a lot of jewelry on her. I see a scallop shell.
Yeah, it's made on real shell. It's a Navagraha pendant.
Navagraha pendant.
The 9 different stones.
With a twist.
With a twist.
I see vegetarian Rudraksh.
Correct.
They are real Rudraksh?
They are real Rudraksh.
And you, I see a non-vegetarian scallop shell. Fantastic. I have you connected to cooking. That's my problem.
Yes, I know.
And you are from Bengal.
Yes, Bengal.
Husband is Marathi.
Yes.
I am from Kerala, but born and brought up in Orissa.
So we are all Indians.
And your husband is from where, Manjunath?
He's from Kerala, Palghat Ayyar.
Palghat Ayyar. Oh my God. Unity in diversity. That is what India is all about.
Yes.
And Media One is showcasing that in all its programs. More in Treat.
So true.
Plan for Treat is the best show in this earth. Okay? So you agree?
Yes.
Okay.
We have to
so
know.
So we'll go to the kitchen, okay?
Yes.
Come.
Come.
Follow.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Renu's kitchen, but Renu is not here.
Yes.
We just showcased Renu's amazing kitchen. Jewelry. Now we are showcasing her kitchen. But who is showing in this show?
Hi guys, Navita Hakim.
Yes, Navita. What we're going to make today is French toast with a twist.
Okay.
French toast means French toast means bread, right? I have a lot of bread, crust removed, fresh bread. Okay, idin agathu stuffing cheyidittu idine roll cheyidittu mottayile pallu mukkitan fry cheyanu. Fry cheyina shesham we will roll it in sugar with cinnamon powder.
Yeah.
Brown sugar.
Sugar, yeah.
We substituted white sugar with brown sugar. The bread. This bread in the sadharana bread undakkumbo we make a bread by rolling it first. But then this is the different way. I'm substituting differently. Now this bread is already baked, but I'm going to roll it, okay?
This is to flatten it so that you can fill it.
Fill it and stuff it and it'll roll like a chapati. There is cream cheese. Cream cheese going to stuff here. You need a plate to roll. Here. Yeah, let's make some whey. So you have the bread which is rolled and made into chapati. Bread in a parati chapati. Nutella. You can use Nutella also, okay?
Yes.
Ready.
Now this is iftar meal, so it's not exactly the very, very healthy, but very, very yummy for sure.
Yeah, you can substitute this with brown bread, no problem. I will not watch it. I will not see. So you can do with any bread. But today I'm using white bread. You can put raspberry and roll it. Okay. ബ്രെഡിനെ പരത്തി ചപ്പാത്തിയാക്കി ചപ്പാത്തിയാക്കിയതിന് ശേഷം ഇതിനകത്ത് നമ്മൾ എന്തെങ്കിലും ഫില്ല് ചെയ്യും ഒരു സാധനം സോഫ്റ്റ് ആയിട്ട് അതാണ് ക്രീം ചീസ് ക്രീം ചീസും റാസ്ബെറിയും പുളിക്കാത്തി ഫില്ല് ചെയ്തു നൗ ദസ് അനദർ വേ ഓഫ് ഫില്ലിംഗ് ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് നട്ടെല്ല ഐ ലവ് നട്ടെല്ല എവറിബഡി ഇൻ യു എ ലവ്സ് നട്ടെല്ല നട്ടെല്ല ഈസ് ഹേസൽ നട്ട് പേസ്റ്റ് ദർ ഇസ് നോ സബ്സ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂഷൻ ഫോർ നട്ടെല്ല ഡു യു ഹാവ് എനി
യെസ് ഐ ഡു മാക്കഡമിയ നട്സ്
ഓക്കെ ബട്ട് സ്റ്റിൽ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ്
It's as tasty as this.
You change hazelnut to macadamia nuts. So what happens?
No, but no sugar in it. No, the fat from the nut comes.
Ah, okay, sugar free.
Yes.
You can use peanut butter.
Peanut butter, yes.
How
peanut
is that?
Is also
but I'll let you roll it,
yes,
okay?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so blueberry and Nutella. That's one combination. Pina cream cheese and raspberry.
Raspberries.
So, because Iftar time is supposed to be, you know, fast breaking time. So it has to be very colorful, very tasty, and amazingly tempting. What am I talking so much? Navita is standing next to me who talks more than me. So I'm also getting into the habit. I want to listen to one Bengali song.
Chirodini.
We want to listen to one Bengali song right now.
Chirodini.
Chirodini means?
Chirodini means forever.
No, I know. But the sing beach. A song.
Oh, okay. I'm singing it.
Okay.
Chirodini, tumi je amar. Juge juge ami tumari.
Then?
Pooja karu.
Sajda karu.
Jaise kahu, vaise chahu.
Fantastic.
Chongi.
The Hindi version used to be
I'm
there.
Mixing it. Yeah, the Hindi version is also there.
Good, good, good. You should be DJ. She's mixing it. I am also mixing cooking with singing. What am I doing? Stop it right now. We're going to finish this last roll.
Yes, last
and
one.
When you come back, we are going to make the next dish, which is called Kilikoot. Welcome back to San Fortree. With me is Pink Penguin, Urf,
Navita
Hakim, and we are in Renu's kitchen still. And what are you doing there?
Sautering some mushrooms with...
Mushroom sauté cheythu kondirikkayanu. Ningalude permission illathe idakku oru paari cheythu, but that is to save time. മഷ്റൂമിനെ കുറച്ച് ഉപ്പും കുറച്ച് ഹൽദി പൗഡർ ഇട്ടിട്ട് പുള്ളിക്കാരി ജസ്റ്റ് സോത്തേ ചെയ്യണം. ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ജസ്റ്റ് ഫോർ മേക്കിംഗ് തിങ്സ് ഈസി. ആൻഡ് ആഡ് സം മാഷ് പൊട്ടാറ്റോ ടു സോത്തേ പനീർ. ഹിയർ മാഷ് പൊട്ടാറ്റോ, ജസ്റ്റ് മിക്സ് പനീർ ആൻഡ് മാഷ് പൊട്ടാറ്റോ ആൻഡ് സം ചോപ്ഡ് ഗ്രീൻ ചില്ലീസ്. There is no paneer, so today we are using
mushrooms.
Your friend Renu and family and your in-laws, all of them like green chili or not?
No, not too much. Don't put too much. Because my husband doesn't eat too much of green chili.
What about too much? Forget too much. They love green chili or not?
How? They love me.
It's not very hot.
Okay. Okay.
So this is coriander, cilantro, malli ela, kothmir. Whatever you call it. This amazing, heavenly tasting and smelling leaves you put in the end. Put the fire off, put the fire off. You know the password?
Yes.
Put it off. Chatti ke piche kya hai? No problem, you saw now. Now this is the amazing mushroom and potato mixture. Correct? Correct or not?
Yes, yes.
Yes, squeeze some lime. Iska banega bird's nest. Adayad kili. കൂട് കിളിയുടെ സൗണ്ട് ആരുണ്ടാക്കും? കടിക്കുന്നവരുണ്ടാക്കും. യാ സോ വാട്ട് ആർ വി ഡൂയിങ്? വി ആർ ഡൂയിങ് ദി ഷേപ്പിംഗ് ഓഫ് ദ പൊട്ടാറ്റോ ആൻഡ് മഷ്റൂം മിക്സ്ചർ അല്ലേ? ഓക്കെ. ഇഫ്താർ സമയമാകുമ്പോൾ എല്ലാവരും എവറിഥിങ് ഷുഡ് ബി ബൈറ്റ് സൈസ് ഓർ ഹാൻഡി. കറക്റ്റ്. സോ വി ആർ മേക്കിംഗ് ദിസ് മീഡിയം സൈസ്. മലയാളീസ് ഹാവ് എ സൈസ് കോൾ മീഡിയം. Medium means anything which is very very friendly size.
Okay.
Now what we do is we have the rice. See, muttayil mukki undakkunnathu french toast.
Yes.
Pakshe idu ari podi, puttinte podi illa, puttinte podi. For the puttu podi you add some water, so you have a substitute which is better than egg.
Okay.
Theek hai?
Because
vegetarian, pure vegetarian, vegan.
Yeah.
Now what we do is we dip this in this puttu podi and water mix.
Okay.
Kaisa? Kaisa? Okay. And then we roll it in this
semiya.
Semiya. Crushed, roasted semiya. And then we just press it like this. How's that? Good?
So that looks like a nest.
Looks like a nest. Ek gana gaya.
That's the keyword.
One song.
Healthy.
What song we will sing now? I will sing.
I'm thinking. You sing, chef, now.
No, I will sing means I will sing with you. You have to start and end. In between, I will sing.
जो मांगी थी दुआ वो जाके आसमां से यूं टकरा गई के आ गई लौट के सदा. जो मांगी थी दुआ.
And I'm going to fry this bird's nest, whether it is cuckoos or crows. If it's a Malayali, then it is a cross. Bengali, it'll be cuckoos. Kerala is full of crows. Crack, crack in the morning. All right. Here goes. I don't know whether the bird's nest will come out like a bird's nest or not. The oil's temperature is very high in Renu's kitchen. Renu cooks a lot, I guess, no? Her house, his kitchen is full of so many pans and plates and crockery. Oh, nice. Looking like bird's nest, no?
Yes, it is.
Oh, look at that. Very, very nice. Fantastic. Bird's nest is ready. Yeah. This is a pan.
Yes.
There is some oil in it.
Yes.
I'm going to add some ghee to it. The Ramadan time, no? So instead of butter, we add something special.
Yes.
Okay,
fine,
ghee.
Fine.
Ghee will bring some good,
nice flavor.
Desi flavor.
And so much healthier.
It's so much healthier also. Unprocessed. Very nice. Now, in that, we will fry the Frenchy toast.
Oh, so Frenchy
roll.
It, not deep fry.
No,
just
no, just
again
shallow fry.
Yeah.
Now, beaten egg. Adicha motta. Pinne ee roll cheda bread. Idella kuda eduthittu namaku mootida. Wow. Now I will just turn it. രണ്ട് സൈഡും ബ്രൗൺ ആക്കണം ഫ്രഞ്ച് ടോസ്റ്റിന്റെ. ഈ ഫ്രഞ്ച് ടോസ്റ്റിന്റെ ഫ്രൈ ചെയ്താൽ മാത്രം പോരാ, ഫ്രൈ ചെയ്തതിന് ശേഷം ബ്രൗൺ ഷുഗറും പിന്നെ സിന്നമൺ പൗഡറും. സിന്നമൺ പൗഡർ, അതായത് ഗ്രാം കറുവാപ്പട്ട പൊടിച്ചത്, അത് രണ്ടും കൂടെ മിക്സ് ചെയ്ത് വെച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. so smelling very nice. So this is brown sugar with cinnamon powder. Oh, Lavita Hakim is very fast. Polikarthi, labne, dill leaves and chopped garlic. Idu rendu kooda ittittu moonu kooda ittittu oru dip bird's nest nu vendi. Ee french toast ready aayengil idine oru paper plate like edukku. So that we can have excess oil going away. Nice. You can roll immediately in the brown sugar and cinnamon. And take the sugar that side, so I can have the plate here. Okay. Sugar cup nikar le lo. Good. Now, next is what? Your friend Renu is already here. Renu's husband is here.
Yes.
Correct? Who else is going to come and eat today?
My father-in-law, my mother-in-law.
Husband?
My husband and my child.
Okay. And of course Renu.
And Renu and Renu's husband.
Okay. We have a lot of people today.
Yes.
Stand for treat. Too many people.
Iftaring,
on a treat. Iftaring. So, iftaring is supposed to be with friends and relatives.
Yes. Big, so, big meal.
Very big meal. But I have very less items. So, I think it's time for going for a small break. When I come for break, you are ready and everybody is ready at the table. How's it looking?
Gorgeous.
How's it looking, madam?
It's really beautiful.
It's as beautiful as your ornaments.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Huh? Yes. Fantastic. Sarji, ye kaisa dikh raha hai?
Fantastic, sir.
And who is this? This is Mr.
This is my brother.
Mr. Manjunath. Renu Manjunath ke husband. So, I think anytime they will ring the bell.
Yes, they should. They should be here anyway.
You will go and bring them?
Yes, of course.
Melatha vittinte thaalathe vittiki varan povana Navidada bhartavu. Father-in-law name? Mother-in-law ne konde husband ariyam but in-laws don't know.
Yes.
So it's a real good surprise for them.
She wanted to ring
there.
That is why.
Oh, somebody wanted to. Your daughter is also coming. Go bring them. Go bring
Obviously.
Them. Camera following.
Hello.
Hello, baby.
Surprise.
Good evening, Mr. Hakim and Mrs. Hakim. Please come. You're on television. Please come. This is a pleasant surprise. Tomorrow is Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
And this is a Father's Day special. This show is called Sanford Treat. I am Chef Anil Kumar.
Nice meeting.
My pleasure. Namaskar. Aye, aye. Please. Mr. Hakim, Colonel Hakim Saab, bet either. We are proud to have you as soldier, a real soldier on our show. This is a show, rocking show called Sanford Treat, and it comes on Media One channel. Globally watched. Please have a seat.
Welcome, sir.
Hi.
I am honored.
Please. I am honored as well. Navita, have a seat. You are actually hosting the treat with your friend Renu and her husband Manju.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Though the people are waiting to watch you eating and appreciating. Gali de, acha sa de. Sunne ke liye main taiyar hu. Okay, everybody is watching television, people are watching this and they want to know how you like it.
Okay?
It's pure vegetarian. Everything is vegetarian. Dates bhi hai. How is it? Good?
Excellent.
Thank you very much. That's a real sincere, truthful, faithful, good appreciation. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. And thank you for coordinating. Please. No, I'm happy when you are happy. हमारी तृप्ति आपकी संतृप्ति में है. आणि बोली डायलॉग ले. शुक्रिया. आपका दिल बड़ा है. नाउ आई हैव समथिंग स्पेशल फॉर नविता. नविता मेड ऑल दिस हैपन इन रेणुज हाउस ऑफ कोर्स, बट दिस इज अ सैनफोर्ड कॉफी मेकर. यू कैन ब्रू योर ओन पर्सनल कॉफी. Make father-in-law happy, friend happy, everybody happy.
Coffee. Yeah. You also come for coffee.
Yeah, we'll come for coffee.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Continue eating. You're on the show. Nyan, Chef Anil Kumar. Inna dhanyanai. Because I had the pleasure and what do you call it? I'm proud that I was able to serve a real soldier here in Dubai. So keep watching this rocking show called Sanford Treat. Next week, I'll be back with amazing iftar dishes and amazing families.